Good afternoon, everybody. Got another little project on my 52x82 Lowrider 2 CNC. Got a 5mm piece of wood here. I'm going to cut out a rectangle. It's going to have a Michael Jackson silhouette cut all the way through. I'm going to put a 24 LED round NeoPixel in the back that changes colors with a remote on it. And it's going to be hung on the wall. Got a friend's younger daughter that actually likes Michael Jackson, so we're going to make this for her. Get the backing going, got my 8-inch end mill loaded up in the 6/11 DeWalt. And we will get the dust collection on and get the router spinning. The job finished up for about 28 minutes. I'm trying to get you this. That's the silhouette, and you can see the hold down tabs here and here and here. I just have to go in and flip it over and cut those out. Then I'll put a LED in the center. It's a 24 megapixel ring. Face it towards the wall, and I've got a USB power supply for it. And it's RGB. You can change it to any color. And I will be back with an update on this. So this is the Michael Jackson cutout, and I've installed a 24 LED ring on the rear end, and there's a USB controller with a remote and hundreds of different patterns. So we're going to see what this looks like. It's on the dimmest setting, but it's automatically scrolling through a lot of the different patterns. Like I said, on the remote, there's all different colors. You can go to solid white, to the red, green, and blue. And then when you click the auto, it automatically scrolls through all the different patterns. And the controller's just got a USB cable on the other end of it, so it's powered by 5 volts. You got on and off. If you have any questions, just post them below.